Giant vegetables are normally available, so we can buy the seeds and produce these vegetables. So one of the store is mentioned over here.